Hello, this is Billy. Today's expression is smashing. Smash usually means break or hit very hard, right? But British people say smashing when something is awesome. So, when you want to say that something is really great or awesome, you can say like, that's smashing. For example, when you had a really great time with your mates, you can say like, we had a smashing time. And that's it for today. I'll see you next time. Bye! That's smashing.